So the second song I'm going to sing is the famous I Dreamed a Dream from Les Misérables, the musical by Schönberg. Singing from musicals can be a little bit tricky sometimes because there is usually no right way to sing a musical song. There are many ways and many techniques, and it's usually based on the artist itself and their interpretation and where the song falls in the plot of the story and what the character should be feeling at that moment. So there is really no right way to do it, but it's more or less the taste of the artist. So each singer is totally free to choose the technique they want to sing in. I'm going to demonstrate two. The first one is the more classical way, which is the common way to sing I Dreamed a Dream, and the one you will be hearing on YouTube most of the time. And it's the one using the more head voice, which is the lighter voice in our register. And another one, which is more of a pop version of I Dreamed a Dream, and that one I'll be using more my chest voice, or my full voice, as we say. And this one is not that common, but I personally like it, so I will show you both. And again, as I said, it's a personal artistic choice. As long as it's healthy and safe, any singing style is correct. So let's do I Dreamed a Dream. Demonstrate the more pop version using my chest voice or my full voice, and in the softer parts you will notice that it's also different, it's more breathy than the classical version. So let's hear I Dreamed a Dream.
There was no ransom. coming eyes. With their voices soft as thunder,
I dreamed.